Faith and Wilson's assurances, however, were hard to reconcile with the brutal reality of race relations in America.
New York was a segregated city. Blacks have no political power. So some blacks are saying, why should we be fighting for this nation and these, you know, white people who are oppressing us?
The situation in the Jim Crow South was even worse. A toxic mixture of rigid segregation and almost daily episodes of racially motivated brutality. In July, in East St. Louis, Illinois, an exchange of gunfire between blacks and police provoked an explosion of mob violence that reduced entire black neighborhoods to ashes and left hundreds of men, women, and children dead. Seven weeks later, a battalion of black troops stationed outside Houston encountered a campaign of harassment and violence from local whites. They responded by marching into the city and engaging in a pitched battle with police.
This was the worst fears of white Southerners come true. A group of black soldiers taking up arms and killing white people. There was a hasty trial. 13 soldiers were executed without the opportunity to appeal their convictions. And they very quickly became martyrs.
Throughout the summer of bloodshed, the president said nothing.
Woodrow Wilson grew up in the South. By any measure, Woodrow Wilson was a racist. He introduced Jim Crow to Washington, D.C. At a time when it was just starting to loosen up, he brought it back and it became, for all intents and purposes, the law of the land.
Wilson is so disappointing because on the one hand, he's got this abstract vision of a more just world that has all of this potential and possibility in it. And then on the flip side, for all of his big ideals, he is such a narrow-hearted little man.
Angered by Wilson's refusal to speak out against the violence, 8,000 demonstrators conducted a silent protest parade down Fifth Avenue. They marched to the sound of muffled drums, carrying signs that read, "Mother, do lynchers go to heaven?" and "Mr. President, why not make America safe for democracy?"